Yep.
Good.
Over that
oh, I was full, full right rudder too.
Yeah. That's a bit of wind taking you that way. I'm still going to take off flat.
Fuck, I look like over stonking. Hey.
Probably pretty scale.
Yeah, because the MIGs aren't big, are they? Well, the P-47 is naturally stonker. I'm a little bit above half. Below half now. What am I seeing?
Very good. That looked like straight and level flight, we're very close. Okay. We're on roughly full vickies. We've got on a bit quicker than this. You've definitely got me on the jump then, but it's not a problem.
Don't want to bloody cook another speedy too.
Oh, my back is it?
Yeah, because it's both your baggies.
Oh, yeah, this is
having a holiday in here. Hobbywing ESC. I'll be getting this set up for everything. Especially from hobbying these bloody hobby wings around these 86 bucks.
You're falling away.
Gotta go up for a splitty this one.
Yeah, let's do it. Full speed down on the ground there.
No data. Well, I like having a manual switch.
Oh.
Yeah. I think you'd be getting close.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Yep. Oh, basically a couple of
No, it misses, isn't it?
Yep.
You got a lemon in this, or you got the old B1 orange?
Yeah, wind's coming through.
Yeah, wind coming from our left now.
Perfect, because I don't have time to fuck around. Coming in for a landing.
No worries.
Nice head, man.
Really? What does that sound like, thunder? That sounded mint.
Beautiful triple bounce on the main. Real nice little bounce, not a porpoise or nothing, just a like a carrier landing.
Birds up there now.
It's gonna be a bit hot, honey. A bit far.
I'd like to watch that video, hun, of me being full right rudder.